Another video, and today we are going to be doing a live stream on Minecraft battle mini games, and I'll be joined in this video today by my good friend iHide81. Did you join, Ashton? Did you join? Did you join it? We stopped. Random. If you can't hear my friend, then yeah, sorry about that. We're just trying to get it to work. Oh yeah. Where you at? Cause I'm positive I might be able to kill you. Maybe. How certain are you that I can't see you? Are you pretty sure? Hi. How? You're probably not. Almost fell. Yeah. So that's round one of many, and the first point goes to me. Nope. It's still just me and you. Have you got any tips or like tactics that you use? Yeah. Cool. If you want to go to the iron guards, I'm going to open it up any second. Yeah. Yeah, it's underneath. So, have you got any tips and tricks about, you know, PvP on Minecraft minigames? Someone's joined. I'm gonna vote for Shrunk. Yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, nice one. Yeah, I've been down there loads. Can I get the shovel, the diamond shovel up on that purple thing? People go for the ladder one that I go for. Yeah. You were? Yeah. Right, I'll come to you. That guy, like, right on a... Oh! That was close. Where did that guy go? I'm sure that guy was down here. I'm sure I saw him. Nothing in there. Did you see him run by? I wonder where he went. I'm gonna go have a look up if he's in spawn. Find you in the bush. Nice, guess what I got? Yeah, I got one as well. I'm curious to where he is. Oh, I see him. He's in the fish tank. Yeah, he's in the fish tank. No, the fish tank. I wonder if I can, like, throw that on there. But YOLO. I wonder if there's any other splash potions. But thanks. Yeah. Sure. Just chuck it down there where these gold boots are. Which I don't want. Wait, do I? No, I don't want it. Yeah. Thank you. Right, we need to find where that guy is. He's still in that place. I'm gonna try and go up and like get on top of the fish tank and then jump down. Yeah. No, I see him. I'm gonna pick him out. I don't think he knows I'm here. Yeah, I got him. Well, he's on low health. Or maybe just how strong my bow is. Is there anything good that he's got? Yeah, that's probably. Yeah, there's nothing else that he's got here that I might want out apart from that. Section 2, section 2. Do you want to have a fight now? Which one? No. Oh, yeah. No. Oh, what a hit. What? Oh, you knocked me back. Is my power bow strong? Good. No. There's a wall behind me though. Oh, really bad place to be, actually. I don't know. Mystery. Well, it was a good first round again. Well, second round. And I would. Oh, if you actually don't know how to get out of the map, I can show you. So you just go to this pillar where the nether room is. And this actually also shows you how to open the nether room. So you just press that lever. And it looks fine, but actually. The glitch has failed. It normally, like, the bottom bit, like, normally falls. beneath you, but doesn't seem to have worked this time, so maybe if I just do that. What? I failed. How did it fail? Oh, it's all the way up at this top bit. I'll try and do it next round if I win. It's not really as good as you think though, because it kinda pretty small. Yeah. Got file aspect, then sharpness. Let's sharpness. Are you going to the diamond shovel? Oh, nice. Do whatever you want. No, I would save it. Well, do what you want then, matey. I'm jumping down anyways to help you. Yeah, I'm right behind you. Yo. Yes, mate. Oh, there's a... just here. Oh, is there really? Whereabouts? 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 Where? Oh, I'm not in the fish tank. Yeah, I'm about to come up into the fish tank. Right now, if you want, like, I'm not bothered. A boa? What's a boa? Oh. Is it really? Are you sure it's not me? Leap of faith. Might as well take. I have got. Yeah, shower. Yeah, check what weapon I've got. No, jump down. Why are you scared? Yeah. Are you scared of my beautiful No. Oh, guess what? I just fell all the way down. It's like a massive hole, and I was on like 2 or 3 hearts. No, don't be like that. No, I'm coming up now. To fight ya. We may be. Like full. Wait, can all three both in at the same like cage thing? Right, so I'll try and do that like, glitch out of the map thing again. Hopefully this time it will work. Anyways, guys, you can try this out for yourself. But yeah, if you just keep on doing what I'm doing, say like switch the lever, like just like keep on fiddling with that lever, and then it should like drop down. You should see the sticky pistons, and yeah, you just can drop down. Oh, I like this map. Are you gonna go for that secret chest? No, I'm fucking. Okay. No. I got wind stab anyways. And that one person's gonna get killed by me. That's pretty good. You're gonna give me something good, cause I don't have anything that decent. I only got wooden. Well, actually, I need food. That's it. It does not matter. I've got all the good things, it doesn't matter. So, wait, actually, no. No, I've just got this. I'm gonna go. Just run, I've got him. Just run. Yo, you're messing with the wrong team. That's right. I got another bow. Would you like this bow? I don't have any. Maybe. Five arrows. Okay. But it's only. Wait, I just want to leave these chests. By the way, there's a punch. A tough battle. I was literally about to say how many hearts did you have left, but obviously zero. Right, so guys, I think I want to wrap up this video here. So yeah, see you later, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.